This video tutorial I will explain why we need to use Spring Boot and what is the advantage. Spring Boot is not an innovative technology. It is the extension of Spring Framework. And if we use Spring Framework, it is having a lot of problems. To address those problems, Spring Boot came. First we will see before Spring Boot, if we are using Spring Framework, what are the problems we have. If you are a developer and suppose you are planning to build a web application which uses a database, and then if you are using a Spring Framework, then you have to follow these many steps, like you have to create a Maven or Gradle project and find the required dependencies and add them in pom.xml. If it is a small scale project, this step is okay, but if you are working in a large scale project, then finding the required dependency and add them in pom.xml is tedious job. And you have to download the Tomcat server and install it and configure in IDE. And you have to download database server, install and run it. Then you have to write your application logic. And also you have to create a configuration file defining all the beans like dispatcher servlet, view resolver, etc. And if there is database, then configure database parameters, data source, entity manager, etc. Finally, you have to build and deploy the artifact on the server and run it. And if there is any problem, you have to repeat all these steps. If a developer wants to build a web application with database connectivity, then a developer has to spend more time on writing application logic. But if developer using Spring Framework, then he has to spend more time on these miscellaneous activities like step 1 to 4 and 6 to 8. To avoid this, Spring Boot came into picture. If developer using Spring Boot, then developer can concentrate on writing application logic and he no need to worry about the miscellaneous activities like step 1 to 4 and 6 to 8. Here you can see the advantage of Spring Boot. Spring Boot makes it easy to create a standalone production grade Spring based applications that you can just run. And we take an opinionated view of Spring platform and third party libraries, so you can get started with minimum fuss. Most Spring Boot applications need very little Spring configuration. Here you can see the Spring Boot features. Automatically configure components and third-party libraries. Create standalone Spring applications with embedded servers. Provide opinionated starter dependencies. And provide externalized configuration. And provide developer tools to enhance developer experience. And use actuator to monitor application health and gather metrics. And provides testing utilities for ease of testing. You can get a Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more, and here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.